Disaster! We have some stout leaking out of one of the barrels!
It's a slow leak, but it is persistent.
It'll probably stop by itself, but just in case, we're going to use some beeswax to give it an extra help.
There we go. A little bit more.
So if you find yourself in a pinch with a barrel, good old beeswax. That seems to have done it, and I deserve a beer. So best get the mop.